being the apex body of cooperative movement in the country, NCUI is doing wonderful works, and two of its programs need a special mention. One is field projects. In field projects, those areas where cooperative movement is yet to reach, NCUI is trying to ignite cooperative movement in such ignored area which had been so far. Secondly, its regular training program that it conducts not only at its headquarters but also at times it goes out in the field, like it was recently in IFCO unit in Gujarat, and similarly sometimes it conducts, you know, training programs in other parts of the country. There also NCUI does a very wonderful job so far as cooperative movement is concerned. NCUI is doing good, its leaders are doing quite well, but still I think it has yet a long way to cover, because unless the cooperative movement enters every part of the country, we can't say that the job of NCUI is over. So in that sense, it has yet to do a lot, and it also needs to strengthen its cooperative movement and its cooperative training staff, so that those who get training from NCUI, they are an ideal, an icon of cooperative movement in the country, and they are quite versed with the cooperative principles, and they are also trained in cooperative management. All these things need to be done, and I think NCUI is doing well, and it has yet to do quite a lot. Thank you.